How many times will the emergency contraceptive pill cause infertility? Using oral contraceptives as a meal, many young couples consider it as effective preventive measures. However, obstetricians warn that overuse of birth control pills is very easy to induce infertility. What are emergency contraception? Contraceptives are one of the contraceptives for women after having sex without being protected by any safety measures. The drug is used in some cases. Men and women have sex but do not use any safe contraceptives. When you are using oral contraceptives daily, forget to take medicine for 2 days or more. Classification of birth control pills. Currently, there are 3 popular contraceptives on the market. Contraceptive pills, used to prevent pregnancy after unprotected sex. Progestin only. Progestin is suitable for women who have just had a baby. Contraceptive pill, this is the most common oral contraceptive pill. Each box contains 21 or 28 tablets, containing the hormones progesterone and estrogen to help maintain the amount of hormones needed in the body so that eggs did not fall off. In addition, this drug also thins the uterine lining to fertilize eggs do not nest. In addition, the drug thickens the cervical nodule to counteract sperm passing and reduces sperm motility in the fallopian tube. In the 3 types, the 3rd type of birth control pills are most commonly used, but they also have the most impact. Active principles of emergency contraception. The drug acts as a daily birth control pill, but it has a higher daily dose of progestin than a daily pill, so it prevents ovulation immediately to prevent conception. Because of the high doses of progestin, the effects of the drug make the mucus thicken in the cervix, preventing sperm from penetrating the cervix, or it can also interfere with the pathway of the sperm in the fallopian tube. Supply. Today, using birth control pills is a method used by many people. But it is only safe when you use it in moderation or use as directed by your doctor. Side effects of emergency contraception. Contraceptives also have some unwanted side effects such as headache, dizziness, nausea, abnormal vaginal bleeding. When using improper or excessive birth control pills, can lead to vaginal bleeding in women. Sometimes we mistakenly think that it is just normal bleeding, but it can also be symptoms of cervical cancer or endometrial cancer. Therefore, regular gynecological examinations are needed to eliminate the cancer. Ectopic pregnancy or ectopic pregnancy is common in women who take this medication for a long time. Contraceptive pills also increase the risk of blood vessel disease by up to 4 times compared with those who do not. Doctors recommend that people who are pregnant or suspected of pregnancy, people with epilepsy, heart disease, cerebral circulation disorders should not use this drug. The risk of infertility for the abuse of emergency contraception. According to doctors, many women today use emergency contraception without knowing its side effects. As a rule, only 2 emergency contraceptive pills can be taken per month, but not many people use 10 to 15 pills a month. Talking about this, the doctor said, oral contraceptives have ingredients similar to daily birth control pills but 4 times higher. It inhibits ovulation and suppresses the eggs that attach to the lining of the uterus, thus preventing conception. However, according to the doctor, effective contraception is not very effective, about 75%, and the effect is reduced if used repeatedly. The drug causes some side effects such as menstrual disorders, menstrual bleeding, headache, dizziness, nausea. So doctors recommend sisters, especially young girls, should be careful when using emergency contraceptives continuously. As indicated, this medicine is only for healthy people and cannot be used more than 2 times a month. In addition to unwanted pregnancies, menstrual irregularities are the most common accident for people who abuse oral contraceptives. So far, no official conclusions have been made about the possible use of EC pills. However, if too much drug use will limit the development and ovulation, when the drug stops, the ovaries need a relatively long time to recover. Therefore, only emergency contraceptives should be considered as a last resort when contracepting, not to be abused. Obstetricians recommend that if abortion is the leading cause of infertility, the abuse of emergency contraception often results in immediate infertility. Therefore, the lack of understanding teenage drug lovers often take the regular drug, replace the condom should be terminated, should go to health examination to be consulted methods of safe and secure pregnancy.